The view is exceptional, and so is the opportunity. Situated on a high bluff on the Hudson River in Hoboken, New Jersey, is a university that is charging forward. With magnificent vistas of one of the world's most exciting global financial and technology capitals, Stevens Institute of Technology was founded in 1870 with a goal of advancing the frontiers of engineering and technology. Since then, our community has taken that mission to heart. Graduates of Stevens have given the world countless innovations and contributions to society that have transformed whole industries and changed lives. Today, with the view just as magnificent, we stand with renewed energy, vision, and focus. As the Innovation University, we seek to provide dynamic and novel solutions to the challenges our world faces. This boldness of purpose is guided by a university strategic plan that hinges on the belief that the future truly is ours to create. Stevens is a university on the rise, a vibrant and diverse community propelled by the momentum of recent achievements, yet always striving for greater impact. We remain focused on what we can give to our students and to the world, utilizing and advancing technology for the greatest benefit to our global community. Students at Stevens receive a premier technology-centric education that fosters their ability to respond to, and even more importantly, anticipate challenges. An education that helps them understand how to lead and how to collaborate. Programs in the Schaefer School of Engineering and Science, Howe School of Technology Management, School of Systems and Enterprises, and College of Arts and Letters challenge students to bridge disciplines and work together in an entrepreneurial environment. This education serves our graduates well. Stevens ranks highly for both return on investment for students and mid-career salaries in national studies of more than 1,000 colleges and universities. What's more, Stevens also fosters the personal growth and varied experiences and perspectives that allow students to discover their true capabilities. Fueled by the increase in attention to our rise in prestige, demand for a Stevens education has intensified. The student body and the academic caliber of those students has increased as well. Students flourish in the collaborative, entrepreneurial environment at Stevens. The university has been selected to participate in 3 consecutive solar decathlons, a prestigious Department of Energy-sponsored sustainable energy competition. On the research front, Stevens is taking the lead in critical areas such as healthcare, sustainable energy, financial systems, defense and security, coastal sustainability, and STEM education. Stevens' acclaimed faculty not only provide a stellar education, they also drive research that will make a positive difference globally. The quality of the research enterprise at Stevens has brought the attention of major funding and contracts and fueled the growth of new collaborative research centers. With progress comes change, changes in the way we think, teach, and learn. Stevens is creating a dynamic teaching and learning environment fueled by a $7.25 million award from the state of New Jersey to fund 2 pioneering projects that will make our campus IT infrastructure a model of excellence. With progress comes greater responsibility. Under the leadership of President Nariman Favardhan, who recently marked his 1,000th day in office, the Stevens community has made unprecedented advances and is prepared to take on the responsibility to meet the challenges of tomorrow. And with progress comes recognition, support, and encouragement. More than $50 million have been raised over the past 1,000 days. One of these gifts, from Class of 83 alumnus Greg Gianforte and his family's foundation, will support the construction of a leading-edge academic gateway complex that will anchor the Stevens of the future. And countless additional gifts have supported scholarship funds, research laboratories, faculty chairs, centers and initiatives, and Stevens award-winning athletic programs, which exemplify the university's focus on excellence in all we do. Thousands of alumni and friends support Stevens annually because they believe in what this university is doing. They believe in the Stevens vision for the future, a future made better through innovation and collaboration. And they believe that Stevens Institute of Technology is in a position to impact the world in ways that will matter to so many. Our opportunity is exceptional. Please join us on this journey.